learning and speaking top 10 languages at once, growth rate and employment rate. I had made a quick research on the growth rate and employment rate of 10 countries, and it'll give you a quick guidelines in choosing which languages to learn. Estimated growth rates of China are as follows: 2019, 6.2%, and 2020, 6.2%. These growth rate of China are next India, and it's comparatively high. Those numbers are comparatively high compared to the size of economy, and these numbers are based on the World Economy Outlook of IMF. The estimated growth rates of Mexico are as follows: 2019, 2.1%, and 2020, 2.2%. These numbers are slightly higher than that of European countries' average. Estimated growth rates of the United States are as follows: 2019, 2.5%, and 2020, 1.8%. Whereas employment rate is around 70.7%, and this is slightly higher than OECD average. Estimated growth rate of India are as follows: is 2019, 7.5%, 2020, 7.7%. These numbers are top tier in major countries in the world. Estimated growth rate of Brazil are as follows: 2019, 2.5%, and 2020, 2.2%. These numbers are slightly higher than those numbers of Mexico. Estimated growth rates of Asian countries are as follows: 2019, 5.1%, and 2020, 5.2%. And these numbers are next to India, those of India and China. The estimated growth rate of Russia are as follows: 2019, 1.6%, and 2020, 1.7%. These growth rates are similar with that of European countries average. The estimated growth rates of Japan are as follows: 2019, 1.1%, and 2020, 0.5%. But employment rate of Japan is 76.9%, and it is in top tier in all OECD countries. Estimated growth rates of Germany are as follows: 2019, 1.3%, and 2020, 1.6%. Unemployment rate of Germany is around 76%, and it is next to Japan in all OECD countries. Estimated growth rates of France are as follows: 2019, 1.5%, and 2020, 1.6%, and these numbers are similar with those of Germany. Employment rate is around 65.3%, and it is much lower than OECD average. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any interest in learning a new language or economics, please do not forget to click like button and subscribe button. Thank you. Bye. Take care.